Well done, well done.
A few thank yous are in order. First of all, here we got to thank Alex who took us out on the boats today, out on the lake. It was an amazing time. I tried to. I wish you guys could have all been there. That would have been a crazy boat ride. Tyler was very good at it, but I couldn't. I failed. I sucked at it. So, but that's no surprise. And also thanks to Eric who gave us some delicious food earlier. But most of all, thanks to you guys for coming out and spending the night with us. In the most beautiful place on earth. This is a tune that little Charity Rose over there. How about a round of applause for Charity Rose?
See it when it's on a birthday, man. It gets crazy. This is the regular day.
This is a song that she wrote. Sing along if you know the words. It's called Library Magic.
Watching all the thinkers read, trying to keep a cold man quiet. It's like pulling teeth on a winter's eve. Cracks and pulls in unfamiliar roads. I'm on this world to find out. Bet you guess and buzz your eyes. Can't stay healthy in a cloud of eyes. Listening to my every move, just trying to survive. The self-imposed adventures that selfishness drives. I can barely keep my head above the pool, trying to keep it off of me and you. But I can see the sunshine's rays gleaming through the clear water, telling me you gotta hop in for the chapters right. There will always be better days. There will always be better days. Making music is what we do. Trying to weave the patterns for me and you. Trying to make the grasses breathe and a grown man cry. No, truth in life is where I bleed. Just tangled up in the funnel swings. Trying to come out walking. Understand it's beyond me talking. I'm trying to come out walking. Understand it's beyond me talking. But I can see the sunshine's rays gleaming through the clear water, telling me you gotta hop in for the scepter's right. But there will always be better days. There will always be. Vacation, the postcard dreams of a full-sized man.
3, 4.
Quit the band one too many times. Serious enough to get a rise. But you'll hop in the next morning for another drive. That's a promise, the best advice we ever received is for you and me to stay together. It's easy to begin and hard to end. I'm just glad to go through it all with you as friends. And I can see the sunshine's rays.